Hello.
Hello.
Do you mind if I clean up your lawn for free today?
Oh.
I'm a YouTuber. I make satisfying videos cleaning up overgrown lawns.
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
Good.
I video it. People like watching it. I've got a sponsor, Claritine, sponsor me to do it, so you don't even need to feel guilty about not paying me.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Well, I haven't got any money to be...
No, you don't have to. That's what I'm saying. Yeah, who normally does it?
Well, me, but I'm getting a bit, getting a bit old. You
know, no, that's fair enough.
But I'd love you to if you want to.
All right, leave it with me. I'll get to work.
All right. Good.
Thanks, mate. Thanks heaps. All right, we're going to try and go straight to the bag with this thing. Hopefully that'll make it quick and easy. we go. Much better. Doesn't matter how bad the lawn is, as soon as you do the edges, it just looks 1,000 times better. All right, I don't want to spoil you with hard surface reveals, so we might go and start cutting into the bulk of this grass here. Thank you. All right, just going to do a little clean up with the hedge trimmer, nothing too crazy. All right, one more mow to clean it all up. I'm all done.
Oh, I thought you were, yeah, good on you.
Yeah, so well, I'm just going to take, no worries, mate. It, yeah, hope you can maintain it a bit easier now.
Yeah, also.
At least it won't be as hard next time.
It gets out of control and it's,
yeah.
You know, it gets worse and worse. And it's the best that I think it's ever looked.
Oh, I'm glad to hear. Thanks for that.
My daughter said to me, Dad, he's got 1.7 million followers on TikTok. You're going to be famous, you know. So.
Don't know about that, but... Yeah, no, it should, be a good clean-up video. That driveway is probably the best bit, I think, anyway. Yeah.
No, the difference, it made a huge difference.
Oh, I'm glad I could help. Oh, well, thanks for letting me have a play in the yard.
No worries.
All right, see you around. Bye.
You,